don't try to hide it. Diamonds on the always interesting in the music. Sing ta na na ta na na na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. Ta na na ta na na na. She got diamonds on the soles of her shoes. And I could say, ooh, as if everybody knows what I'm talking about. As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of your shoes.
Great elasticity in the passage half part.
As if everybody knows what I'm talking
love
about.
Love the music.
As if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. I'm talking about diamonds on the soles of the shoes.
Diamantina with diamonds on the soles of the shoes. We need a minimum of 10 in the freestyle, and I think she got there. I guess it depends when you start to count the transition or not, but Maree's riding, this is great stuff. Just a beautiful combination, spot on with the music. Real highlight there. High risk, small pirouette. Small, pulling in the marks again.
One, two, three, three.
Yep. Those ones were either going to be absolutely unbelievable or, unfortunately, that little mistake with the curve.
You might have room somewhere. This quality field, those little mistakes are very costly.
Well, we have to wait and see. What will these final horses do? Are they going to be mistake free? We have to wait and see. This is great.
Great. Yay. And great transition.
Didn't miss a beat. Super.
Now this is really elastic.
Massage. Stunning performance, and Maree probably wishing she didn't halt quite so soon. She had hands full there to get her salute in before the crowd clapped.